But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone.
I would have been tempted to be far less polite. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
Yeah, thanks for the interruption.
And it wasn't for you, Bruce. I was worried I might drink all my good scotch.
For the record, your father despised men like Falcone.